Good morning everyone. So today we will be doing a worksheet on understanding diversity. Few questions are there and you have to attempt them. See students, I will also provide you with a PDF so that you can print it out if you can. Otherwise, you can just note it down in your notebook. Okay, students, first it's fill in the blanks given there. Sameer Doe's family lived in dash. You, in the starting, you have read a story about Sameer Ek and Sameer Doe. So in that story, if you have read it nicely, you must also know that where did Sameer Doe's family lived. Because in the last, he was very sad because his family lived in a place and at that place, riots were going on, communal riots, right? Next question, Ladakh is a desert in the mountains in the eastern part of. So we did a case study on Ladakh in Kerala. And you have to write down where this Ladakh is located. The caste system is an example of. So children, what is the thing that comes into your mind regarding caste system? Caste system ka matlab ye hota hai ki hum kisi neechi jati, upar jati, ye wali caste, wo wali caste, kisi ko zyada respect milna, kisi ko kam milna. To ye kis cheez ka example hua? It is a example of inequality, right? I'm telling you this. So like this, you have to use your mind and just write down all the fill-ups. Both Kerala and Ladakh regions were influenced by dash and dash. So there were some similarities between the two regions. So you have to think of the appropriate answer and write it down. Ladakh is also called, yes, it was there in the book. History and geography are often tied in the cultural life of a region. True or false? In Jallianwala Bagh massacre in Haryana, a British general opened fire on a large group of unarmed people. So, Jallianwala Bagh massacre kahan par hua tha? Think about it. And if this whole statement is correct, then write true, otherwise false. The discovery of India is written by Jawaharlal Nehru. Right or wrong? Gandhiji coined the phrase unity in diversity to describe the country. So these were true and false. Now coming to the questions. Where is Onam celebrated? So Onam is a festival and you have to write the place where it is celebrated. Who composed the national anthem? Who was the one who composed the national anthem? You have done it before, right? So repetition will make you revise. So don't keep yourself away from repetition and revision. It's very much necessary for you to retain the information for a longer time. What is China Chati? Okay. This also we have discussed. Write an example of unity of diversity among Indians. So children, what is the example? Aap kya example de sakte ho ki Indians bahut diversity hone ke baad bhi ikhatte mil jul kar rehte hain. What example you can give? Kya cheez darshata hai ki Indians bahut mil jul kar rehte hain despite of the differences they have between them and the vast diversity. So students, that was all for today. Take it as a test. Ki this can be treated as a test because it will test your memory, how much you have retained and did you read the chapter effectively or not. Okay children, that was all for today. and submit your work as soon as possible within a couple of hours.